What's up, guys? This is Mills, live from Mississauga Mad right now. I have an unboxing here for y'all today. Just bear with me. I know I'm gonna be a little scrappy, but in time, it'll get better. So, yeah. Here we go. My little knife cutter. Box cutter, whatever you wanna call it. So as I look at see here, this is the first time I going and see what I have in the box. Although I know it is an order, but this is the first time I'm gonna see what it probably look like in hand. You know what I mean? If I can just get in. Put this away now because I think I'm done. We have some stickers here. No, it's not really stickers, it's like a little cool card. I don't know if you can see it. It's from Sneaker Room. That's where I get the package from. I like three. Oh, shout out to Sneaker Room, by the way. Right, so let's get this out. So, as I can tell, by the gray box, it's from Nike, right? Here we have, I don't know if you can see properly, so good, I'll come in kind of close. Nike, size 10, Air Force 1 High, right? So, yeah. Nice little wrapping paper and all of that. Yeah, little dab, you know what I mean? Sauce right now. So yeah. Here we have, I'm ripping up my paper. Alright guys, so this is what we have in this box right now. Fire. You know what I mean? Fuck, oh, I don't want to curse, but fucking fire, G. These, yeah, they're pretty dope. Wow. Yep. These are the Nike Air Force One High Wheat or Flax, or whatever you want to call it, but the description is wheat. These drop this month here, I think the 7th, I'm not sure, but I didn't really, yeah, the 7th of, oh yeah, November. I was lucky to get a pair for myself, and I must say again, I already have like the mid pair, the mid wheat pair, but I decided to cop the high to see, you know what I mean, just to see what it look like, to show all it, you know what I mean. They really nice in hand, you know what I mean. I have the Velcro strap here, you know what I mean. I would have like a on feet to show you all what it look like on feet, how to rock it on feet, basically, yeah, this is it. This is again, mine's in a size 10. I know normally Nike is like a big bulky shoe, but I just went through the size. I didn't really want it to go like a 9.5 because I wasn't really too sure, but yeah, size 10 is my size. And yeah, once again, this is Nike Air Force One High Wheat, size 10. I must say it's a pretty really dope shoe in person. Yeah, on feet for y'all in a few. Thanks for watching. Follow me on Twitter at FBZMills. On Instagram at Lord_Raphael. Also follow the Swagger Mat on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Swagger Mat all together. Look out for more reviews coming soon.